News we're keeping an eye on out in Douglasville. This is another look from a GDOT camera, a live look, I should add, of a wreck there on I-20 West that has shut down all the lanes there on the highway. This is right near Bill Arp Road. You do not want to head down this direction if you're hitting the roadways anytime soon. We're not exactly sure who's been involved here, but we'll keep you updated as we get some more of those details.